Recuerda, con fe todo se puede. Y con Fácil English también. Fácil English. Recuerda, la acción más pequeña es mejor que la intención más grande. Remember, the smallest action is better than the biggest intention. Inglés en frases y oraciones. Comencemos. Didn't you tell me you were avoiding sweets? ¿No me dijiste que estabas evitando lo dulce? Didn't you tell me you were avoiding sweets? Didn't you tell me you were avoiding sweets? I couldn't resist the temptation. No pude resistir la tentación. I couldn't resist the temptation. I couldn't resist the temptation. I had a craving for chocolate. Tenía antojo de chocolate. I had a craving for chocolate. I had a craving for chocolate. I had an urge for chocolate. Tenía ganas de chocolate. I had an urge for chocolate. I had an urge for chocolate. Good morning. I'm checking out of room 303. Buenos días. Estoy checando mi salida del cuarto 303. Good morning. I'm checking out of room 303. Good morning. I'm checking out of room 303. Good morning. Was your stay satisfactory? Buenos días. ¿Tu estancia fue satisfactoria? Good morning. Was your stay satisfactory? Good morning. Was your stay satisfactory? Yes, very nice, thank you. Sí, muy agradable, gracias. Yes, very nice, thank you. Yes, very nice, thank you. I need to avoid sweets. Necesito evitar lo dulce. I need to avoid sweets. I need to avoid sweets. And also start exercising. Y además empezar a hacer ejercicio. And also start exercising. And also start exercising. Yep, you got a big tummy. Sí, tienes una gran pancita. Yep, you got a big tummy. Yep, you got a big tummy. I understand you're a real traveler. Tengo entendido que eres un verdadero viajero. I understand you're a real traveler. I understand you're a real traveler. Whenever I have an opportunity, I travel. Siempre que tengo una oportunidad, viajo. Whenever I have an opportunity, I travel. Whenever I have an opportunity, I travel. That DiCaprio movie looks great. Esa película de DiCaprio se ve genial. That DiCaprio movie looks great. That DiCaprio movie looks great. Now you're talking. Así se habla. Expresión literalmente dice, ahora estás hablando. Now you're talking. Now you're talking. By the way, it's my treat.
Por cierto, yo pago.
By the way, it's my treat. By the way, it's my treat. Wanna try some?
¿Quieres probar?
Wanna try some? Wanna try some?
Well, okay, but just a bit.
Bueno, está bien, pero solo poquito.
Well, okay, but just a bit.
Well, okay, but just a bit.
Well, okay, but just a bite.
Bueno, está bien, pero solo una mordida.
Well, okay, but just a bite.
Well, okay, but just a bite. You only live once.
Solo se vive una vez.
You only live once. You only live once. What are you up to?
¿Qué estás haciendo?
What are you up to? What are you up to?
Not much, really.
En realidad, no mucho.
Not much, really.
Not much, really. Would you like to put that on your credit card? ¿Quisiera poner eso en su tarjeta de crédito? Would you like to put that on your credit card? Would you like to put that on your credit card? Yes, I would, please. Sí, me gustaría, por favor. Yes, I would, please. Yes, I would, please. Whenever you're ready. Cuando estés listo. Whenever you're ready. Whenever you're ready. Whenever you're ready, we can leave. Cuando estés listo, podemos irnos. Whenever you're ready, we can leave. Whenever you're ready, we can leave. I'm ready. Estoy listo. I'm ready. I'm ready. Let's split. Let's hit it. Fuímonos. Expresiones, literalmente dice, dividámonos y peguémosle. Let's split. Let's split. Let's hit it. Let's hit it. You're not a kid to be wearing those pants. No eres un niño para estar usando esos pantalones. You're not a kid to be wearing those pants. You're not a kid to be wearing those pants. Well, torn pants are the fashion. Pues los pantalones rotos son la moda. Well, torn pants are the fashion. Well, torn pants are the fashion. Besides, I think I look okay. Además, creo que me veo bien. Besides, I think I look okay. Besides, I think I look okay. See you soon. Nos vemos pronto. Suscríbete y comparte. Fácil English agradece tu visita. Mis mejores deseos. Hasta la próxima. Fácil English appreciates your visit. My best wishes. Until next time. Fácil English.